Next time on Death in Paradise.
What's going on? A body's been found.
A voodoo priestess predicts her own murder and is found dead.
She's been poisoned.
Richard is annoyed by the superstitions surrounding the case.
Nobody is to mention that word again.
Which word?
Voodoo.
Oh.
And Camille is tired of Richard's methods of deduction.
You don't like things to be easy, do you? So we can all see how brilliant you are.
Death in Paradise.